So number one po natin dyan is yung 8% income tax rate option na nagsimula noong January 1, 2018 because of powertrain law. Under po ng 8% income tax rate option sa mga qualified at nag-avail ng 8% income tax rate, hindi na po tayo required mag-file at magbayad ng quarterly percentage tax na 3%. Okay? So, under po ng 8%, exempted po tayo sa 3% quarterly percentage tax. So, hindi na po tayo kailangan mag-file ng BIR form number 2551Q every quarter at magbayad ng corresponding na percentage tax na 3%.